DLSS 3 reflections have varying width look more realistic to me. However, with DLSS off, trees have more details. DLSS 3 displayed the bridge with more horizontal details. Again, trees have more details with DLSS off. With DLSS 3 on, the antenna has jagged distortion while the plane was rolling. DLSS off has no such problem. Jagged distortion gone after the plane stopped rolling. Buildings have more details with DLSS off. DLSS 3 looks promising but obviously not mature yet. Thank you for watching.